would the throttle in the 2009 Chevy Corvette ZR1, and its 638 horsepower hits like a landslide. The most powerful Corvette ever is also the quickest. At the inside line test track, it ran an 11.5 second quarter mile at a staggering 128 miles per hour. This is the quickest quarter mile time we've ever recorded in a production car. 0 to 60 is ultra quick at just 3.8 seconds. Although the Dodge Viper and Nissan GT-R have a tenth or two on the ZR1 from 0 to 60, they can't keep up in a full drag strip run, and their trap speeds are nowhere near as fast. But if you know anything about the Corvette ZR1, outrageous acceleration numbers are exactly what you would expect. In addition to that 638 horsepower, the ZR1's supercharged 6.2-liter LS9 V8 makes 604 pound-feet of torque. And even with massive Michelin Pilot Sport 2 tires mounted out back, the ZR1 makes enough smoke to block out the sun in just about any gear. What you might not expect from the 2009 ZR1 is benign handling. Do not be deceived. This car has a hugely capable chassis. But considering how much engine it has to cope with, the ZR1's manners are remarkably mild. In direct contrast to the Z06, the ZR1 is stable, communicative, and easy to control on its way to a 74.7 mile per hour pass through the slalom. This is the second fastest slalom speed we've ever recorded in a production car. Only the Porsche 911 GT3 RS is faster. On the skid pad, the ZR1 has massive stick. Its rear end refuses to step out without big stabs at the throttle. And when it does go, it's predictable and controllable. The result is a 1.06G average in both directions and a 1.1G peak. This is a new inside line record. The ZR1 is also much different than other Vettes in the braking department. Its massive Brembo carbon ceramic brake rotors and 6-piston front and 4-piston rear calipers stop the ZR1 from 60 miles an hour in just 96 feet. Yes, 96 feet. The only other production car that can do that is the 911 GT2. Yet the ZR1 isn't just a track star. Thanks to its adaptive magnetic dampers, it rides well enough that we also enjoy driving it on public roads. What we do mind is the standard Corvette interior that carries over into the $118,000 ZR1. The soft seats and parts bin steering wheel aren't up to snuff for serious driving. Then there's the car's overall build quality. But even with these flaws, the 2009 Corvette ZR1 is an incredible machine. It's a legitimate road car with an awesome combination of brute force and mild manners that makes it better than any other Corvette, past or present. Bottom line, the 2009 ZR1 lives up to the hype. This is the world's quickest production car.